The rotating portion of the pump, or rotor, is positioned off-center of the cam ring, or housing. The rotor is connected to a prime mover by means of a shaft. As the rotor is turned, the vanes are thrown out by centrifugal force and contact the ring or housing, forming a positive seal. Fluid enters the pump and fills the large volume area formed by the offset rotor. As the vanes push the fluid around the cam, the volume decreases and the fluid is pushed out the outlet port. Now that you have seen the pump operate in segments, click on Full Sequence to watch the whole animation uninterrupted and see how the pump creates flow within the system. It is important before viewing this animation to understand the unbalanced vane pump. If you need to review it, go back and click on Unbalanced Vane Pumps. In the unbalanced vane pump, which has been previously illustrated, on half of the pumping mechanism, it is at less than atmospheric pressure. The other half is subjected to full system pressure. This results in side-loading the shaft, while under high-pressure conditions. To compensate for this, the ring in a balanced vane pump is changed from circular to cam-shaped. With this arrangement, the two pressure quadrants oppose each other. Two ports take fluid in and two pump fluid out. The two inlet ports and the two outlet ports are connected inside the housing. Because they are on opposite sides of the housing, excessive force or pressure buildup on one side is canceled out by equal but opposite forces on the other side. With the forces acting on the shaft balanced, the shaft side load is eliminated. Flow is created in the same manner that you have seen illustrated in the unbalanced vane pump, the only difference being the two discharge and two suction cavities rather than one. It is notable that constant volume positive displacement vane pumps used in industrial systems are generally of the balanced design. To see the pump run uninterrupted, click on Full Sequence. In the learning lab, you will learn to identify the components that make up a vane pump. Use your mouse to drag the labeled tiles at the bottom of the screen to the corresponding boxes above.